A one-eyed killer who murdered a man he had just met with an ornamental vampire skull sword has been jailed for life. Adrian Hind carried out the frenzied attack at his home after inviting victim Alex Forbes and two other men back following a night out. Police were called to the flat in Kirkcaldy, Fife, to find Mr. Forbes with the sword's blade stuck in his chest. Hind, 52, will serve a minimum of 18 years for killing the 25-year-old, the Daily Record reports. Mr. Forbes, from Edinburgh, had gone back to Hind's home with two other men to carry on drinking after meeting during a night out in Kirkcaldy's Windsor Bar. By 3:45 a.m. on January 2, the other men left, leaving Hind, who has a glass eye, alone with Forbes. At about 5 a.m. police were called to the flat in Victoria Road by Hind, who claimed he had stabbed Forbes in self-defense. Forbes' body was found on the living room floor with the blade stuck in his chest while Hind, who had removed his glass eye, was found covered in blood. The High Court in Edinburgh last month heard how Forbes suffered over 100 wounds during an attack in which he fought to save his own life. In his sentencing statement released following the sentencing hearing at the High Court in Glasgow, Judge Laura Derricht said, "You invited various people you had just met back to your house after the pub. The next morning, Alexander Forbes lay dead on your living room floor, your ornamental collector's sword embedded in his chest. The jury rejected self-defense. You committed a brutal, bloody murder." Detective Chief Inspector Keith Hardy, of Police Scotland's major investigation team, said, "Our inquiries established that Alex had been the victim of a frenzied attack and there is no doubt that Hind, fueled by alcohol, meant to cause Alex severe harm. We welcome this sentence and our condolences remain with Alex's family."